side. Rainbows are visions, but only illusions, and rainbows have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know they're wrong, wait and see. That someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. What's so amazing that keeps us stargazing, and what do we think we might see? That someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me.
Why are there so many songs about rainbows? Probably because rainbows stand for good things and good times. Usually somewhere safely in the past, so we don't have to look at them too closely. Good evening, I'm Milton Metz. And as no doubt you know, all this week, WHAS-TV 11 has been celebrating our 30th anniversary on the air. Now, there have been some up times and down times during that period, but two of the most favorite memories anybody around here has deal with two long-standing programs of the 50s and 60s. They've been gone for about 10 years now, but I bet they're both alive somewhere around the personal rainbows of somebody in your family. The shows were T-Bar-V Ranch and Hayloft Hoedown, each of them serving almost a generation of viewers in Kentuckiana. And their success is due in a very large part to the talents of the man who should be coming through that door any moment now, Randy Atcher.
Hello, Ned.
How are you, Randy?
We're just fine.
Good to see you. I like it. Well, tell me, Randy, how's the real estate business?
Well, it's pretty good, Milt, but it doesn't have the excitement of daily radio and television shows. Look what I found, will you? It's an old picture album from Hayloft Hoedown.
They just don't seem to make country music variety shows like that anymore.
Well, we aimed at country and western, you know, but we used to just do anything on the show from Elvis to the Beatles, just about anything.
Listen, I've got a question for you. Have you ever wondered what a T-Bar-V Ranch or a Hayloft Hoedown would look like today, Randy?
Well, you bet I have, and I expect if we were all still together, it would look something like this.
One more time, gather around for Hayloft Hoedown and T-Bar-V Ranch, a nostalgic look back at the two all-time favorite live programs produced by WHAS Television. And now, here he is. Not a day older, but a whole lot smarter. The host and star of Hayloft Hoedown, Randy Atcher.
Saturday morning cereals, chapters 1 through 15. Fly paper, penny loafers, Lucky Strike Green. Movie stars on Dixie Cup Top, knife to your knee. Oh, do you remember these?
Out. Gillian turning away. takes a turn and four foul balls you're out. Charles Atlas course, Roy Rogers horse, and don't leave the channel though. Ah, yes, we remember those.
Friday nights, TV lights, and Hayloft Hoedown shows. Chicken in the bread pan, flap your hands, like a rag and rambling rose. Fiddles ringing, everybody singing, you had to tap your toes. Ah, do you remember those?
Pleasure to be back here for Channel 11's 30th anniversary and to dig up and find all the old Hayloft Hoedown people we could for the show. We have lots of good music for you coming up, but let's take a minute out for this.
Within every man, there is a dream.
I'm already hearing about that dig 'em up line, but well, we have lots of music for you, and right now, a very pretty girl who sang with us on the Hoedown for a long time, and a very pretty song called You Light Up My Life. Let's all just listen to Joanne Hale.
So many nights I'd sit by my window, waiting for someone to sing me his song. So many dreams I kept deep inside me, alone in the dark. But now you've come along.
We always try to kind of keep up with all the late songs as well as do some of the old ones. We got some of the old ones a little later on, but right now, number one son, who was on the Hoedown with us for a long time, singing one of the most popular of the country tunes called The Gambler, here's Mark Atcher.
On a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook him. cards were by the way they held their eyes. You don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice. You've got to know when to fold them. Know when to fold them. Know when to walk away. Know when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. Every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. Every hand's a winner, every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. When he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, brushed out his cigarette, beat it off to sleep. Somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. In his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You've got to know when to hold him, know when to fold him, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting. When the deal is done, there'll be time enough for counting. When the dealing's done.
Thank you, Mark. Thank you, Mark. Thank you very much. Well, we're going to put two girls together. Well, one right after the other. And one of the young ladies who sang with us on the Hoedown for a long, long time and still sings mighty pretty will be coming up with a song a little later on. That's Sherry Sizemore. But right now, a young lady who was with us in the 50s, and she and Shorty Chesser used to get together and sing all the kind of novelty songs and fun songs. They always had lots of fun with their songs. Shorty, unfortunately, couldn't be here with us this evening, but this young lady came all the way from Detroit, Michigan, to be here. Here's Marianne Johnson and Highball and Daddy, Herbie.
Mama. watch closely for this amazing value from Evans.
Two of the very favorite people in Louisville, Tiny Though Man and Cactus Tom Brooke.
Dug us up, huh?
Yeah. Man, they had to do some digging to get up. Well, I don't care about that. I'm going fishing tomorrow.
You going fishing, huh?
Huh?
You got any worms?
Yeah, but I'm going anyway.
Oh, no. Where are you going on your vacation?
Yellowstone National Park.
Yellowstone.
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't forget to see to take old.
don't forget
Old Faithful.
I won't. She's going with me.
Y'all remember them from 10, 12 years ago?
Let's see. I really get bored when I go there.
Oh, you do, huh?
Yeah. Well,
why do you go?
Well, she only got 1 week, yeah. And I want it to seem like a month. See, well, they ain't good, but they're clean.
They're clean.
Hey,
what?
Still there?
Yeah, I don't know.
Let's try,
Bernie. Tiny, I'm going to see if I can't dance right back into T-Barvy.
And hope you're feeling fine. We'll sing and dance and have a show and a birthday party too. It's T-Barty Ranks Time.
Hello, boys and girls. And
howdy!
Hello, Cac.
Hello, Ranks.
T-Barty's live and well.
Oh, yeah.
And we're here one more time for 10-11's anniversary, and why don't we just start and talk to some boys and girls?
Whoa, why? All right. Come here, huh? You staying up here. Come on, buddy. Oh, come on.
You and I come right over here, will you? Let's talk to this young man first, right here.
You go there, and you come right here.
You stand right over beside him on his side, and you stand right over beside him. That's it. Now we're ready.
You better
this young man is the first one we're going to have on T-Barvy. What's your name?
Ryan.
Ryan what?
Thomas Hewlett.
Ryan Thomas Hewlett. How old are you, Ryan?
6.
6 years old. Will you look right up there, because Mommy and Daddy, everybody are watching. You wave and say hi, Mommy and Daddy, everybody. Say it out loud. That's it.
Hi, Mommy and Daddy.
How about Grandma and Grandpa? And all your aunts and uncles? You ain't brothers or sisters? Huh?
You forgot them.
Huh? What's your sister's name?
I don't have a sister.
Don't have a sister. You have a brother? What's your brother's name?
Josh.
Hi, Josh. Okay. Ryan, thank you very much, and happy birthday. You can just sit back over there and cack who's
there. You look up there, huh? Won't tell them what your name is. Mm-hmm. What's your name?
Just sit right there.
Huh? Jennifer what?
Jennifer Lynn Brooks.
That's a familiar name. I know her, too. I look, hon, see right up there. How old are you?
5.
5 years old. Wave hi to Mommy and Daddy. Say hi, Mom and Daddy. Say hi, Mom and Daddy.
Hi, Mommy and Daddy.
And Bobo.
Bobo.
And Grandpa.
Grandpa.
And Mama.
And Mama.
And Aunt Lisa.
Aunt Lisa.
And everybody. Happy birthday.
I have a young budding basketball player here. Stand up so they can see how tall you're getting to be. What's your name?
Bert.
Bert what?
Thomas Watkins.
Bert Thomas Watkins. How old are you, Bert?
8.
8 years old. Well, look right up there at that camera. Say hi to Mommy and Daddy and everybody.
Hi, Mom and Dad and Bruce and me, Mom and Papa.
And everybody.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, happy birthday. Thank you for coming to be with us today.
Hi, buddy. Are you happy birthday? What's your name?
Timothy White.
Look right up there, Tim, so everybody can see you. And how old are you?
8.
8 years old, and you live in Caneyville? Good old Caneyville.
Yeah,
we remember that.
I sure do.
Look up there, wave hi to everybody, Mom and Dad.
Hi, Mom, Dad. Hi, Todd. Hi, everybody.
And happy birthday to you, Tim boy.
And I have a very pretty young lady right here. Now, what's your name, honey?
Laura.
Laura what?
Willinger.
Laura Willinger. I made her say it so I'd get it pronounced right. Laura, how old are you going to be?
9.
9 years old. In school? Where you go to school?
Our Lady of Lourdes.
Do you? I'm St. Matthew's. Well, look right up there and you wave to Mommy and Daddy and everybody.
Hi, Mom and Dad and Angie and Michael and Kristen.
And everybody.
That's a girl. Happy birthday, honey. Thank you.
You're talking about basketball players.
Yeah.
Look at Betsy.
The girls are playing these days.
Tell them what your name is, Betsy.
Betsy Barnett.
Betsy Barnett. How old are you?
Eight.
Where you live?
Scottsburg.
Scottsburg, Indiana?
Yeah.
Over there about, you know.
Yeah, about 30 miles up from.
Yeah. You sure look sweet and pretty today. Pretty necklace and everything. Look out there. Wave hi, Mom and Dad and everybody.
Hi, Mom and Dad. Grandma and Grandpa and everybody.
Everybody in Scottsburg. Yeah. Happy birthday.
That's the way. We have lots more boys and girls we're going to talk to a little bit later on, but we're going to take a little bit of time out right now.
And now, a special message to veterans.
Well, what do you know? The old trunk with all the props and everything. Boy, this takes me back. Every day, 5 days a week for 2 years, I used to read stories in this book about Hash and Buster and all their friends at Circle Round Ranch. You know, I'd start to read, and son of a gun, another story'd start. We haven't heard from Buster and Hash since 1956. You don't suppose... Nah, that's too far-fetched. Well, let's see. It was the 30th anniversary celebration for some mighty wonderful people at WHAS-TV, and Hash the Talking Bear was determined to get there.
Hey, they got me. It's an attack. I should have stayed in the Rockies with Buster. Gee, I wish Buster was. I'll never make it.
I can't believe it. That looks like Hash. Is that you, Hash?
Hey, let go of the fur, wise guy. What are you doing there, huh? I'll tell Randy. He'll string you up, huh? It ain't right to go around beating up Parker Bears.
Hash, old buddy, this is Randy.
Randy, it is you. Hey, yeah. Crazy.
Hey, where you been? I haven't seen you for 24 years.
Well, that's your fault. I can only show up when somebody reads in a book. It's a little weird, but that's the way my contract reads.
Well, I tell you, it is good to see you.
Randy, on behalf of Buster and me and all the Circle Round gang, except the evil Dr. Plotz and Jetsam, I got this certificate here for you, if you could take it, sir.
Thank you. Let's see. This is to certify that Randy Atcher and all his WHAS-TV friends are hereby elected and appointed honorary members of the Talking Bears of America, Inc., with rights to visit Circle Round Ranch at any time. Signed, Hash the Talking Bear President and Buster Bassett, his very own best pal. Hey, thanks, Hash.
99 pages of story. 20.
Merlin Lee Bradley, the original cotton picker from the mountains. Hello, Merlin.
Randy, if he sings another note, I'm going to string him up. Howdy, Randy. Howdy, folks. Howdy, Pilk. Howdy, Hash. Knock it off. I can't stand this singing here, Randy. I'll see you guys later.
Last time I... Merlin, it's just good to see...
Randy, you said would be a long time before you'd listen to me sing again last time I seen you.
Yeah, right. Uh-huh.
Well, it's been a long time. I'd like to give you a real dandy, Randy. It's a traditional mountain ballad which I writ myself.
Well, I wasn't being critical. Just factual, but all right, Merlin.
Ridge running queen and hits a comer.
I thought, okay, here we go.
She's ugly as a hound dog. She weighs a ton or more. But she can bake hot biscuits. That's what I love her for. Misery and woe. Ho, 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 ho. Misery and woe. Ho, 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 ho. Misery and woe. It's all the same. That's it for you, Merlin. Back in the box. Get out of here. Randy, on behalf of Buster and me and all the Circle Round gang, I just want to say thanks for letting... Hey, over there. Did you see that, Randy?
Where?
I think I seen somebody skulking around over there. Get him.
It is I, the incredible evil and notorious Squire McSneer in disguise.
Oh, Squire, you can't fool anybody with those phony glasses. You would scare nobody around here either. No, where you been for the last 9 years? We sort of, you know... missed you.
Well, let's see. I see you're just as ugly as ever.
Thank you.
Let's see. You asked me what I did. Let's see. For three, I did 3 to 5 for nefarious skulking.
Oh, for
and then
sake.
Another 2 for reindeer snatching. And then 3 years in the big house on the prairie.
No, you mean little house on the prairie, don't you?
Not where I was. I was in for pie pushing.
Pie pushing? Isn't that drug pushing?
No. What's the matter with you? There's nothing quite as despicable as a pie pusher.
Well,
I modestly like to think of myself as despicable as they come.
Well, now, I've heard of pie baking and pie eating. But how do you push a pie?
It's all in the shoulder. It's all in the shoulder. And I want you to look closely. So you flex the deltoid muscle like this, see?
Yes.
You're watching closely?
I see the shoulder.
Right. That's how you do it.
Well, I'll tell you. You know what? Yes. Personally, I like the old-fashioned way.
How's that?
Well, see, the old-fashioned way, we throw them.
Which just goes to show, I guess, that 9 years doesn't mean anything to some people.
So, I wonder where Cack is. Cack?
Woo! You really? Uh-oh. Well, it looks like Cack...
I got all hit her with something. Wait till I see him again.
I want to talk to this pretty young lady right here who's here for her birthday today on T-Bar V. And what's your name?
Shannon Watterson.
Shannon, how old are you?
8
years old. Well, we're sure glad to have you here for T-Bar V for this 30th anniversary of Channel 11. Look up there and say hi to Mommy and Daddy and everybody.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. Hi, Sarah. Hi, Grandpa and Grandma. Hi, everybody.
That's a girl, and a happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Shannon.
Who's that fella?
I bet you can't guess his name. You know anybody by the name of Christopher?
Oh, yes, I know a Christopher, two or three. Yeah.
This is Christopher Shannon, isn't it? Huh? Christopher John Higdon, that's right. And how old are you, Chris? Look up there, hon, so they can see how pretty you look. Right up there. I mean, how nice you look. Handsome and everything. Girls are pretty, boys are handsome. Look up there and say howdy. Say hi, Mom and Dad.
Hi, Mom and Dad.
Anybody else? Who?
Grandpa and Grandma.
Oh, yeah, don't forget them. I'm familiar with that now. any brothers and sisters? Huh? Let's say, hi, everybody out there on Rondine Drive.
Out there on Rondine Drive.
That's good. Happy birthday, friends.
Looks like my lucky day. I got another pretty young lady here. Hi, sweetheart. What's your name?
Holly.
Holly what?
Folsom.
Holly Folsom. You don't run a prison or anything, do you? You ever heard of Folsom Prison? That's not yours. Oh, that's good. How old are you, sweetheart?
5.
5 years old. Well, look right up that way. Say hi, Mommy and Daddy and everybody.
Hi, Mommy and Daddy. Hi, Michelle. Papa.
Uh-huh. Anybody else? You're saying everybody.
And
everybody. That's a girl. And happy 5th birthday, honey. If you can step back over there. Now, who's that, Jack?
That's Renee.
Hi, Renee.
You don't remember Renee, do you?
No.
Renee, look right up there, hon. What's your name? Renee
Neville,
what?
Neville.
Huh?
Neville. Renee.
Renee Neville, huh?
Neville Renee.
Oh, Neville Renee. And how old are you?
7.
Look up there so they can see your face and see how pretty. Mom and Daddy. And everybody, huh? Happy birthday.
Hey, here's a young lady that's all dressed up in a pretty new dress and everything. Doesn't she look lovely? What's your name?
Renee.
Your name's Renee, too. What? Renee what?
Renee McMichael.
Well, Renee McMichael, look right up there. How old are you going to be?
6.
6 years old. Say hi, Mommy and Daddy and everybody. Say hi, Mommy and Daddy.
Hi, Mommy and Daddy.
Grandma and Grandpa?
Grandpa and Grandma.
And everybody. That's a girl. You're a doll. Happy birthday, Jack. Who's that front
of? This is a good neighbor of ours from down at, you know where? Bardstown, Kentucky. Down where they make all that good old ham and eggs and everything.
Biscuits and gravy.
Biscuits and gravy. There, pour me another biscuit.
Tell them what your name is, Stephen.
Stephen Scott Tolliver.
Stephen Scott Tolliver.
Uh-huh.
That isn't easy when you know every teeth. Well, you sure look nice today, Steve. Look out there and wave hi to everybody out in Bardstown. Mom and Daddy.
Hi, relatives and friends.
And how old are you, Steve?
How old are you?
9
years old. That's fine.
Yeah, and all the Willets and everybody out there, huh? All our friends out in Bardstown.
And the Samuels and Doc Gobert. What's your name?
Happy birthday.
Richard Shockey.
Richard Shockey? Richard, I'm sure. Mark Richard, is it? What do they call you, Mark? How old are you, Mark?
Almost starting to get to him.
8.
7
years old. Well, you're a fine-looking boy, and I sure like the way you're dressed here. That's the way I used to dress when I was a boy, about your size. Look up there and say hi to Mommy and Daddy and everybody.
Hi, Mom, Daddy. Hi,
Grandma, Greg and Grandma shocking everybody.
That's it. And thank you for coming to see us. And Cactus, somebody go pull the light to those candles, aren't they?
Oh!
Yeah, sure.
We're going to have everybody come over and gather around the birthday cake if Cactus can get the candles lit. And we're going to say happy birthday and blow out the candles. And come on, boys and girls. Everybody
can't get
that
whole keep lighter.
Wait till he gets it lit before you blow them out.
Yeah, don't blow them out. Yeah, I had a hard enough time getting this keep old lighter going.
That's the way. While you're doing that, well, I'll just sing the happy birthday song.
All righty. Have you noticed anything different?
Yes, I did. I'm going to notice that more when I get through the song.
Happy, happy birthday. May all your dreams come true. Happy, happy birthday from all of us to you. May you have happy birthday all your whole life through. Happy, happy birthday to you and you and you and you and you.
Okay, blow out the candle.
Blow the candle out.
Hey.
Oh, there they go.
That young lady looks like she doesn't belong here.
Yeah. Yes, she does. She sure does.
How come?
Well, should I tell him or should you?
You tell me.
I was on the first one.
She was on the very first T-Bar V Ranch show. What's your name?
Estelle Berry.
Estelle, wave to Mommy and Daddy there, everybody.
Hi, Mommy and Daddy.
Did you sit on Cactus' lap that day?
I sure did.
I'm giving all the girls a second chance now.
Let's see you boys and girls, and happy anniversary to WHAS. They brought your teeth
morning. Get lots of sleep at night. Find your Mom and Daddy, because they know what is right. Lots of exercise each day, and eat up all your food. And always wear a great
smile. Turn around, wave that way.
Be sure to look both left and right before you cross the street. And be with us next time we come. When it's time for feeding our feet. 30 years from now.
This is the Snapper Hive.
Weak and a back that's strong, you know, 16 tons. What do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. I picked up a shovel and I walked to the mine. I loaded 16 tons, a number 9 coal and a straw ball solid. Well, bless my soul, you loaded 16 tons. And what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. See me coming, better step aside. Lots of men didn't, lots of men died. I got one fist of iron, another to steel. If the right one don't get you, then the left one will. You load 16 tons, and what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store.
Popular parts of the Hayloft Hoedown each week was a visit from our own Red River Ramblers, and they're here tonight with some fancy picking, and we're going to start out with Herb Kleinert and Boil That Cabbage Down. Herb?
Thank you.
Yes, that sounds good. We used to have a group, you know, group singing was quite the thing in some of the years of the Hoedown. We had a little group we called the Hayloft Singers. We're very fortunate to have a handsome young man back with us to sing the verses on this. Let's have a big welcome for Gene Stewart while our Hayloft Singers sing today.
Thank you. A million tomorrows will all pass away. I'll feast at your table, I'll sleep in your clover. Who cares what tomorrow will bring? Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. I can't live on promises, winter through spring. Today is my moment, and now is my story. I'll laugh, and I'll cry, and I'll sing. Today, while the blossoms still strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows will all pass away, ere I forget all the joy that is mine today.
Came
no favorite, how great thou art, O Lord my God. When I in awesome wonder consider all the world thy hands have made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe display. Shouts of acclamation and take me home, what joy shall fill my heart. Then I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art.
Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee.
Then sing.
inviting us back with another Hoedown and Steve RV on their 30th anniversary. By the way, happy, happy, happy anniversary. Good night, you all. We'll see you again sometime soon. Good night. Good night.
That's why there are so many songs about rainbows. Nobody likes to let go of fond memories. We pull them out now and then, polish them up with a tear and a smile, and then put them away again. And after a while, even those occasions become rainbows. And people say, remember when they had that big anniversary show and did T-Bar-V and Hayloft Hoedown one more time? Yes. We remember. Good night, everybody.